A Templar, I believe. We could make camp here. Nothing to report, sir. Nothing to report, sir. Nothing to report, sir.
It must have been some time since the renegade Templars faced a mage of any talent.
I hear reconstruction is progressing well in Kirkwall.
I know things are bad there.
I wasn't trying to...
You weren't trying to remind me how bad it... Talk about it?
About its recovery.
What you're talking about are the buildings, and even that will take years. People don't recover so easily.
Excuse me, have you seen another Inquisition scout? Elven woman, answers to Ritz.
You said your friend hasn't reported back.
Well, she was supposed to be checking on some apostates. I'm on duty here, or I'd go look for her.
I'll talk to you later.
Templar bastards killed my husband and stole the ring from his finger. They deserve to die.
You're saying the Templars attacked your husband?
Aye. He was digging out a stump. The fools couldn't tell a shovel from a mage's staff. Had to be safe, they said. Rebels everywhere attacking by surprise, sick bastards. They took the ring I gave him on our wedding day in case it was magic.
Farewell.
You trusts in the Maker. Fire is her water.
So, now that Cassandra's out of earshot, are you holding up all right? I mean, you go from being the most wanted criminal in Thedas to joining the armies of the faithful. Most people would have spread that out over more than one day.
I'm just glad I'm still standing after all that.
I still can't believe you survived Cassandra. You're lucky you were out cold for most of her frothing rage. For days now, we've been staring at the breach, watching demons and Maker knows what fall out of it. Bad for morale would be an understatement. I still can't believe anyone was in there and lived.
It's pure luck that I escaped.
Good luck or bad? You might want to consider running at the first opportunity. I've written enough tragedies to recognize where this is going. Heroes are everywhere. I've seen that. But the hole in the sky, that's beyond heroes. We're going to need a miracle.
Your kind killed the most holy. Lies. Your kind let her die. Shut your mouth, mage!
Enough!
Knight Captain.
That is not my title. We are not Templars any longer. We are all part of the Inquisition.
And what does that mean exactly?
Back already, Chancellor. Haven't you done enough?
I'm curious, Commander, as to how your Inquisition and its herald will restore order as you've promised.
Of course you are. Back to your duties, all of you.
Mages and Templars were already at war. Now they're blaming each other for the Divine's death.
Which is why we require a proper authority to guide them back to order.
Who? You? Random clerics who weren't important enough to be at the Conclave.
The Rebel Inquisition and its so-called Herald of Andraste? I think not.
I don't believe I'm Andraste's herald any more than you do, Chancellor.
That laudable humility won't stop the Inquisition from using the misconception when it suits them.
The Inquisition claims only that we must close the breach or perish.
You say that now, Commander. We shall see if the sentiment remains true.
I'll make sure they see reason in Valroyo.
I pray you're right.
These truths the Maker has revealed to me.
Greetings, Herald of Andraste. How fares your quest to seal the breach?
And he is our Maker.
I'm doing everything within my power.
A task, such as closing the breach, is a heavy burden. I hope you do not carry it alone. We remember Andraste, but Andraste did not carry the Chant of Light alone. She had generals, advisors, even her husband for a time. Do everything within your power, but remember those who would help you.
I appreciate your insight, Mother Giselle.
Take it for whatever it is worth. You walk a difficult path, and there is little enough I can do to aid you. In any case, I pray this Inquisition proves less brutal than its predecessor.
Is there anything I can do to help you or your people?
My healers would benefit from more supplies. We have run short of even common goods with so many wounded. If you could deliver this list and the items on it to Quartermaster Thren, she could get us what we need. It may not seem like much, but it would enable my healers to save many lives.
Farewell.
Until next time.
What have your ears heard, Leliana? Anything new we don't already know about?
No, nothing.
Nothing to report, sir.
When the demons have cleansed the unworthy, the faithful
I know you.
Lifted up.
They call you the Herald of Andraste for what you did at Haven. But are you? The Maker has not told me.
I am the Herald of Andraste.
And do you claim to hold power over the rifts the Maker has opened in the sky?
I can seal rifts, yes.
Then prove it. Show me that the rifts bend to your will, the will of the Maker. Show me the power you wield.
This cult, what are you doing out here? What is it you think is happening?
The Chantry has fallen, and shown its imperfection in doing so. The Chant of Light was a lie. It was arrogance to think that mortal lips could frame the Maker's will. And so we wait in silence. The Maker has opened the sky. Soon he will call his chosen back to the Golden City.
Until later.
Until the Maker brings you back to us.
I suppose it only natural that some would turn to worshipping the Breach, if only in hopes of appeasing it.
We should search the area.
Speak not the chant of life, for our lips are imperfect. Look, there are Inquisition soldiers even here. I told you we
could be safe. I'm not certain of my leader, but we could still return to your family to safe.
No.
There is nothing for me back there.
The demons prey upon the innocent, but our faith is strong.
Peace.
The Maker will save us.
How did the Maker bring you to these hills?
My lady came to the conclave to support the Divine. When she died, I was lost. Peace.
Excuse me. While you were coming up, did you meet a young noblewoman with blonde hair and pale green eyes? Lady Velena should be here. We need to be together when the Maker comes.
I found a woman's body down the hill with a letter on it.
This letter? Velena is dead. But we were meant to be together. The Maker would not keep us apart. What am I supposed to do now?
The Inquisition needs men who believe as strongly as you do. Come and help us restore order.
Yes. If waiting here in the hills leaves innocents to die, then I will bring the Maker's word by the sword. My men and I will lend our strength to the Inquisition. Thank you.
I confess, Solas, I am surprised you decided to remain.
Why? The breach remains a threat to us all.
Just the same. I wondered if you might leave now that we have a plan to seal it.
Ah, because I am an apostate. I might flee before the Inquisition throws me in chains. I take my commitment seriously, Seeker. Come what may, I shall see this through.
As you wish, though I cannot guarantee what will happen in the days to come.
Maker's tears. I was a fool to have doubted you. How may we serve you, Herald of Andraste?
Have your people helped the refugees?
As you say, Herald of Andraste. Some few will remain here, the rest will go forth to do your will. When the Maker calls you to your great purpose, remember that we serve.
Nothing to report, sir.
Good to have commerce restored. I've many goods here.
Watch yourself. Bandits up ahead. Something anyway, they're blocking the road.
You don't think they're bandits?
Bandits wait until people are vulnerable, then hit them fast so nobody escapes. These bastards show themselves too early. They care more about driving people away than taking loot. They're either stupid, or they're more than just bandits. And they're too well armed for stupid.
What can you tell me about the attackers on the road?
Several groups. Some of them with bows. They've got better armor than most around here. It's too many for us. If you head out there, careful you don't get flanked. They don't take prisoners.
Thanks for the warning.
bandits ahead!
My research, the ancient elves may have set up wards near here. If we can find the artifacts they used, it may help strengthen this area against tears.
We must pursue!
The people here should leave the area. It's too dangerous.
This is their home, Seeker.
Word for you.
What is it?
See for yourself, sir.
say so.
It's just what I heard.
Well, let me know if you find one.
Is there anything we can do? Just ask.
Thank you.
It's good to have commerce restored.
Well, let me know if you find one.
See? What did I tell you?
Thank you.
Well, let me know if you find one.
Thank you.
You just be on your way, you know?
I need to be on my way.
Make a watch over you, then.
See?
And how much did you think?
Fine day to you.
Frost every morning. They'll be losing toes soon enough.
I have heard stories about you, Herald of Andraste. I am Enchanter Elendra. I hope you find a way to end this foolish war.
If you're a mage, why aren't you with the rebel mages?
I was an enchanter in the College of Equitarians. We wanted tolerance, not war. By rights, I am sworn to join the rebels. But I had friends among the Templars. I will not fight them. I know my own strength. I have no fear of demons. I will keep to myself and harm none.
I believe this is your phylactery. I found it on the body of a dead Templar named Matrin.
Ah. I suspected he died when he did not join me or send word. Maker curse the fools who started this war. And the fools who now fight it. Thank you. Matrin was important to me. Here, for your trouble.
Farewell.
Thank you again. It is better to know.
What made the mage?
May I help you?
The Inquisition could use the skills of a powerful mage.
If I wished to kill others, I would have joined the rebels. How is the Inquisition any better?
Farewell.
Good day.
I'm not familiar with this.
Where does this lead?
If the Inquisition wants to field a decent cavalry, it needs better horses.
Expected you'd be by. I'm Harrit, and everyone knows who you are. How's the new gear fit?
Sturdy and warm. It's perfect.
Good. World's gone mad. Stock armor and blades are good against bandits, but we're not fighting bandits. My gear will see you through demons, apostates, whatever this world throws at you. So, you need custom work, something special. You bring the materials to us, we'll make it happen.
Can you help improve my arms and armor?
Yes. You find a new piece, a pauldron or greaves, we'll take care of you. You can't just slap a new hilt on your sword in the field. Bring it here, we'll make sure it's done right and proper.
If I want something, what can you make?
Start simple. Something to keep you safe. Take a look at it on the table there and we can talk. You'll need materials. We should have what you want just outside.
Goodbye.
Right.
Another time, then.
Come on, you've seen our mounts. Most of them should be...
When will you be able to get us the crafting supplies we need?
When they're ready. No, my lady, I don't know where the other nobles are. I suggest you ask Ambassador Montillier. Oh, you're her. Thryn, Inquisition Quartermaster. I'm doing what I can to supply this mess. If you find what I need to fill one of my requisitions, I'd appreciate you bringing it in.
What did you mean when you mentioned requisitions?
I'm making this Inquisition run with what we have, but we're not a real army. We're stretched thin on materials. So I've put up a requisition list for anything that could help our people. Here, take a look. You find some iron and a good logging site. Maybe Harrit can get our troops better weapons.
If I have material for a special order, do I bring it to you?
Just take it over there. One of my boys will take the materials or jot down what you found.
Farewell.
Make a go with you. Thanks for checking anyway. What can you tell me about this area?
Adan is Haven's apothecary. He's been making potions and tending to the wounded as best he can. Harris is the Inquisition's smith. Whatever he can make you, Thren the quartermaster can probably find. And for anything fancier, you can try buying from Segret. His prices aren't too high. Yet. Oh, there's also Minave. She studies beasts and things, as I understand.
You said Leliana asked you to run an Inquisition tavern. How did you meet?
Dumb luck, mainly. I managed an inn back in Denerim. When I heard interesting gossip, I'd pass word to Leliana. Sometimes it was helpful. She asked if I wanted to own my own tavern, and I said yes. I didn't know how she meant this.
Farewell.
Goodbye.
We reside.
There is but one world, one life, one death. There is but one.
Look who's back from the dead. Again.
My thanks for any part you played in that.
Yeah, well, you can pay me back by fixing the world. Name's Adan. I'm in charge of keeping our little band here stocked with potions and elixirs. Not that Seeker Pentagast seems to care whether we've got the supplies to actually... do that.
Is there anything I can do to help out?
We're fine as far as raw labor goes. You've more important things to do than tend to me. I only wish I'd been able to find Master Tajin's notes. Old bastard was working on something special. He died at the Conclave, and his notes weren't here. Been too busy dealing with the wounded to look for them.
How do I go about having potions made?
Just take a look there and tell me what you'd like. Find a recipe for something better, I can make that too.
The chosen of Andraste, a blessed hero sent to save us all.
I didn't ask for this, but someone has to find a way to seal the breach.
Spoken nobly indeed. You think I'm mocking you? This age has made people cynical. I've journeyed deep into the fade in ancient ruins and battlefields to see the dreams of lost civilizations. I've watched as hosts of spirits clash to reenact the bloody past in ancient wars, both famous and forgotten. Every great war has its heroes. I'm just curious what kind you'll be.
The kind who makes the world a better place.
It isn't always that easy. But I wish you luck. I will stay there, at least until the breach has been closed.
Was that in doubt?
I am an apostate surrounded by Chantry forces in the middle of a mage rebellion. Cassandra has been accommodating, but you understand my caution.
Cassandra trusts you. She won't let anyone put you into a circle against your will.
Thank you. I appreciate the thought. But now let us hope either the mages or the Templars have the power to seal the breach.
Thank you.
Baker has revealed right to me, as there is but one God, one life, one death, there is but one God, and he is a Baker.
Speak only the word. Sing only the chant.
Thank you for hurrying.
So, set up camp or keep moving?
No normal wolf would fight with such determination.
The breach may have driven them mad, or perhaps a demon took command of the pack.
We should look around.
You never did tell me why you dragged me to Haven Seeker. I mean, what could I have told the Divine that you couldn't say yourself?
I thought she needed to see the chest hair for herself.
I... say again?
I thought she needed to hear it from the horse's mouth, as it were. I also knew she would ask you to help us.
Help the Inquisition? Me?
A crazy thought, I know.
So you're the Inquisition, eh? Here you're trying to bring order back. It's high time someone did. Didn't expect it to be some Free Marcher's noble, though. Name's Dennett. I served Arleman for 30 years as horsemaster. I hear your Inquisition is looking for mounts.
It is. Can you help us?
Not at the moment. I can't just send 100 of the finest horses in Ferelden down the road like you send a letter. Every bandit between here and Haven would be on them like flies on crap. You'll have mounts once I know they won't end up as a cold winter's breakfast.
That sounds more than reasonable.
Glad to hear it. My wife Elena manages the farms and Bron's in charge of my guards. They'll tell you what they need. Until then, you deserve something better than whatever knock-kneed plough neck they gave you. The chestnut over there is a purebred Ferelden forder. Take care of him, and he'll take care of you, Inquisition.
What kind of racing are you talking about?
I set up a course over there with stakes in the ground. It's too narrow to race directly, so I time it with a sand glass. You try to ride the course before I call time.
I'll try one of your courses.
Wonderful. Get your horse and I'll set up the stakes. You make time, I'll throw in some of the dress money Father gave me. Consider it a donation to the Inquisition.
Thank you.
Nicely done. Fancy another race?
Set up the next course.
Great. Go get mounted. I'll put up the stakes straight away. Set, if you'd like to try again. The course is ready whenever you are. Fancy another race?
I'll speak with you later.
I heard what my man said. If you want our horses, then we need our farmers back safe in their fields. Since the breach appeared, the wolves have gone mad. They come after our men like beasts with the water sickness. You deal with the wolves, and our farmers will be safe again.
How are these wolves acting differently from normal?
Normal wolves go after livestock, but come at them with a torch and a blade and they run. These beasts, though, it's like darkspawn during the Blight, or when the dead rose to attack us. They're possessed, or something like it. I've lost too many men to the beasts. I won't endanger more.
Farewell.
Good day to you.
Here!